broke down on the way to the Isle of Wight, phoned my mate Billy to help me out. This is what he did for me. We had fuel pissing out of here. So, we take that apart. Obviously, protective gloves. As you can see,
Andy's got no idea what he's doing.
Absolutely no idea. Now, it's always handy when you've got a split float in your very expensive engine. It's always good to use a footboard runner screw to plug the hole to get you here. Champion. Thanks, Billy.